This agreement contains amendments to the framework of the UN Development Assistance that was signed by Egypt in 2013. The name of the agreement has been modified to be entitled the Framework Agreement for Partnership so that it meets the priorities of the Egyptian people and the government's program that has been endorsed by the parliament. Dr. Nasra tells us more about the main aim of this partnership agreement.
First is job creation for youth through training and capacity building. And capacity building is not just limited to developing their skills, whether in terms of technology, IT, or computer skills, but in fact also the entrepreneurs, how to develop their entrepreneurship skills, how to start their own business, and how to be job creators and not job seekers. The second is the social safety nets, with the objective of social justice. The third pillar is utilities, access to services and utilities. Sanitation, clean water, electricity, all these are key for improving the living standard of people, the livelihood. And the fourth is also we're focusing on lagging regions and marginalized groups. So a lot of emphasis will be given to areas that we label as lagging, such as Upper Egypt, regions that have been sort of left behind over the past years.
Nasser also said that this agreement has been modified after negotiations with the UN, adding that Egypt is a country that has a strong and clear vision and a wise political leadership that meets the demands of its people. For his part, Ben Namnih spoke about the importance of such partnership in achieving the desired outcome in the country.
We are kind of redefining the relationship between Egypt and the United Nations to make it a partnership where the government and Egypt take the lead. It's their work, it's their projects, it's their... And that's what we want to do, is to make this partnership owned by Egypt, and so that we can work with Egypt in to make its partnership with its donors more effective and to make its development more effective. Egypt is committed and has committed itself to many international agreements and conventions and so on, and is committed to the sustainable development goals, and we're here to help Egypt deliver on its commitment too.
This framework agreement for partnership will help in reducing poverty and providing job opportunities for the youth, and it comes along with the government's efforts to achieve sustainable development in the country. Linda Abdelatif, Nile TV International.
Welcome back. You're still watching Nile Cruz, and moving on now to another topic. And TEDx launched one of its events in Egypt.